Okay guys, hey, what's up? Welcome back to the channel. So today me and Daniel are gonna be kind of having a little fun course vlog video. We are out here in Mount Juliet and we are with Matt. Matt is the designer of this course. This is on his private property. He's kind of running a cool little thing. Isn't it by the end of 2020?
By the end of 2020, whoever has the best score on the front nine gets $100.
Nice. Yeah, so I believe the record's at
current
eight
record's
right now.
-8.
Yeah, so pretty hot.
That's gonna be tough.
Yeah, so we're gonna be out here just kind of vlogging the course a little bit. Hopefully me or Daniel can shoot decently, but just showing it out. Getting to talk to Matt here, seems like a really cool guy. Has an interesting course here, some unique things to it, which we'll show during the video. So we'll hop into it and hopefully it goes well. Okay guys, the hole one is down his driveway. The fence and everything inside the fence on the right is OB. Everything to the left is safe. The basket's down the hill 500 to 530-ish feet, somewhere in there. So it's a par four, so you're just looking to stay in bounds. And I'm thinking from how I can tell here, hopefully be able to see the basket on your approach. So well, that went a lot better than I expected.
Nice.
Nice pause. Well, hey, at least you're safe.
Oh, good shot.
Oh, yeah, coming in there.
Come on.
Oh, yeah.
Great shot.
Stayed safe.
Yep. Nice. Good putts.
At least someone got the bird.
Okay guys, so hole two here is about 450 feet uphill. Again, the fence on the left is all OB and inside it. And if you go OB, you just take it from where you were last in bounds. But all the room off to the right is safe. And the basket is, if you can see the house, it's about 30, 40, 50 feet short of the house, somewhere in there, but it's right on the fence. So you got a really tight green to approach into. So it's par four, so really you're just trying to get as much distance up the hill as you can. Well, burn it into the hill, but we can work with that.
Nice rip.
There you go.
See, that's what I'd like to do.
It's safe, though.
Safe.
Alright, this is hole three. This is 483 feet downhill and in front of that oak tree that you see all the way down there. So we'll try to see if I can get there.
He's also carrying OB the entire way.
Yeah. Back out of
there. Flex out.
Yeah. Oh, what?
Whoa.
Whoa.
That's a weird.
Get in safe.
I think it's safe.
It's gonna be close. I don't know.
Uh oh.
Flex!
Wow, did that come down?
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm just gonna bail out here to the left safe and maybe throw it along a two.
Good shot. Oh no.
There's a bogey. Okay guys, we're here on hole four. This one's about 220, 230 feet. It's playing uphill. There's no OB on this one. This one inside the fence, the basket's on the inside. So you're just trying to get it up there and have a close putt.
Nice.
Nice.
Too far left. Oh, Ben. Ooh. Man. Good putt.
Yeah.
So you guys, hole five is 249 feet. It's the basket just short of the fence there. So it is OB behind the fence. So if you ace run it, you go OB, you pretty much have a tap in par. So of course I'm gonna try to ace run it here. So
nice toss.
It'll work. Oh, man. At least you sat that time.
At least you sat.
Yeah. Okay, so I got a birdie. Matt got a par, and Daniel, what'd you get there?
Five.
Okay. So hole six is 457 feet. It's up the hill, all the way to kind of the deep trees. The house on the right, kind of on the trees to the left of it. So 457 feet, par four, inside the fence is still OB.
Perfect grip.
Good work.
Just where great stuff.
Be. There you go. Should be on that flat up there too.
Nice.
Works.
Don't hit the house, Daniel. Shot.
Rolled it. Sound cool. Nice. Worked it.
Nice.
Good shot.
Skeever. Try it. Shout out to Brody, Scoober.
This is not going to turn out well.
Oh, wow. Dropped.
Down. Here, come down.
Down there. If that would have dropped down, though, it might have landed on top of the basket. There you go.
Nice bird.
Hey guys, we're here on the hole seven. This one is, how long did we say?
272.
272, and it's going across the OB inside the fence. The basket, you might be able to see it up there, but it's just between the two big trees. So put this one out there, going with my ace disc. So see if we can get one in.
Oh, that's in it. That's in it.
Get over left. Oh yeah. Get in it. Get in it.
Close.
That's close. Good shot. Safe.
Okay, yeah, I think.
Good putt. That was his save for a three. He was OB.
You want to see a birdie?
Yeah.
We'll see it.
Hey, there you go. Okay, so hole eight is 325 feet. You have the horse pin here. Inside the fence is still, of course, OB. The basket's over the hill, and then it's pretty much directly straight in front of me. So I'm going to just try to play it out here to the side because I'm not getting it all the way over the fence into the basket. So well, I still managed to get inside the fence.
No!
Safe. It's safe.
Go in.
Oh, nice tree low.
Yeah, nice tree.
I'll take it.
Good putt. My bogey tap in. Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, so hole nine here is 153 feet. As you can see, it's straight in front of me. OB inside the fence on the right, so I'm gonna try to go straight at it with a warden.
Oh no.
Straight into the tree. Drop good.
Oh, nice.
Sit down.
Sit. Kick right.
Oh, no. Oh, man.
Well, definitely not overshoot it.
Got through, though. Oh, come on.
Okay, I got third as well.
Redo this. He gone.
Off the tree. Ah.
Get in.
Cool. Nope. You're right there though.
How did he get that through that? I don't know. But this is not right.
Oh!
Nice kick. Oh, nice.
Oh, a couple good kicks.
Two great kicks.
Got it. Good putt.
No, not
the... Is it?
Close. Oh, nice got line.
Oh, oh, nice save! Let's go! That's a high line right there!
Let's go!
Yeah!
First ace on the vlog!
That's yes. Right! Nice, that's hole 12!
Yes!
Great line.
Man. Okay, well, I just grabbed the ace with the harp on 12. So hole 13, just a little ways up in front of us off to the left. So we're going to just try to give it a little bit of height and maybe sneak through the trees. It's not the line you want to take, but it'll work.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. So what would this be for?
Four.
That's for saving the bogey. Got it.
Oh. Ooh.
Nice putt. And parked.
Park job.
Park job right there. Awesome birdie.
Hey, he said that the play was a skip. We both tried to go high. It didn't work out so well. He skipped it and
parked it.
Basket.
Listen to the owner next
time. Yeah.
Go.
Fly. He's short.
Close.
Obi. God, too much angle on that.
Oh no! And the roll.
That's a way to fly.
That might be the worst blooper of the whole thing.
That, you gotta put that one in. That,
I gotta put that in. Whoa. Well, that works.
Safe.
It worked out.
We beat ours.
Good. Get in the basket.
That's not bad. Okay, different approach and.
Ooh.
Oh, hit the house.
Ooh, good bend. Good putt.
Oh, yeah. Thank you. Give me some tree love.
Drop.
Oh, yeah.
Yes. Oh, and the roll.
That's the sign of love right there.
Oh, geez. Well, every time I tried to jump on a baby thing, it never went well. But.
Nice roll. Oh,
nice.
Wow. Right at the base of
Did you see that in the camera?
Yeah.
No, too far left. Come on.
Turn right, turn right.
Nice.
On left.
Left.
Three.
Too wide.
No! Skip!
Slide.
God, into the ground.
Get it.
Nice.
Good putt. Get it.
Nice putt.
Okay, no pressure on me now to make it.
Nope,
not at all.
We got it.
No, tenner.
The one who has it for a birdie misses. Hey, I just wanted to give us a par framework. Or wait, no, did you par that day?
Yeah, I parred that.
Okay. Yeah.
So as long as pars I make this, we'll just all take pars.
Follow, pars are on. He just didn't want to flex on us and get a birdie.
Right. Keep turning.
Oh, yeah.
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 Good shot. This whole 17 here, this one's probably, I don't know, maybe two something downhill. But probably one of the most saying cool downhill shot. I'm trying to take it through that left, yeah.
For the bird. Nice birdie. Another bird.
I got it. Go
ahead. Yeah.
Nice.
I'm sorry, I ruined the party.
You ruined the party.
Well, you had a nice little jump across the creek there, you know.
Oh boy.
I feel like we could put a highlight reel together and a blooper reel of this. I mean, I own most of the bloopers, to be honest, I think, but...
Another great death spot. Well,
okay. Maybe I should use some of my bourbon.
Okay, I'll finish this up.
Got it.
That's what I need to do, is just scoop up.
Shout out to Brody.
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, guys, this has been a great course. Matt did a great job designing it and everything, so big shout out to him. Hole 18 here is finishing off as a par 3. The riding arena is OB. So basically, I need to get the baskets up between the three bigger trees up there. So we'll see if I get to it.
You're over.
Yeah.
Nice shot.
All right, Daniel.
Good shot.
Put it in. There.
You gone.
Wow.
Starting there.
Hey, we can all just be by the basket.
Alright, guys, so me and Daniel came out here, got to hang out with Matt a little bit. Great guy and everything. Really appreciate
Thanks,
everything
guys.
You're doing
yeah.
on the course, having appreciate us out. Not everybody don't come in to flood his course at once and have 100 people out here, but if you have the opportunity, it's in on UDisc, so you want people to email you, right?
Email me if you're on Facebook, then just go ahead and messenger me. I'll give you the address. Come on out. I've never played in tournaments before, but I'm a really diehard disc golf person. So I put this 18-hole course in, and everybody's welcome. So just, you know, go ahead and message me. If you're on UDisc, I've got my email address. Send me an email. I'll send you my phone number. I'll text you the address, and just come out and have fun.
Yeah, guys, it's a beautiful piece of property. Please, if you come out, respect the course and everything. No doubt, don't get any trash or anything out here, but just respect it. Have fun. So, until the next video, we'll see y'all.
All right.
Peace.
Peace.